It's not slimy. It's Warabi Mochi. Boil brown sugar and water into brown sugar water. Mix water, sugar, and Warabi starch. You can also use cornstarch, but it won't taste good. Stir and cook until half transparent. Cool down in iced water. Squeeze and pinch into small pieces. Coat with roasted soybean powder or matcha powder. Drizzle with brown sugar syrup.